Tip number four, take revision papers home with you and study on the go.